Before watching the video, please read the disclaimer here, and be sure to check the description for how you can support the original release. And with that said, enjoy the video. Hello everyone, this is Controlled Chaos speaking. So I'm here with Animaniacs 2020 Episode 6. Let's see. The previous one was it was a fun episode, so can't wait to see what's up. And I decided to start reading the synopsis as I can see them right here. Dot discovers a recipe for cuteness, aliens don't share brain skulls, and odd political ads. I think I'm about to see another section of the preview, but we'll just have to find out as we dive right on in. Alright, so what's the zinger this time? Okay, possibly the worst one. What? So you agree? Fake news. Milk. Pretending to listen to the news like an adult. Yep. She's been chibi-fied.
Are you okay, Jamie?
What's
happening?
That cute cupcake must have supercharged my own relentless cuteness, giving me super cute superpowers. This is amazing! I can make everything cute now!
Wait, Dot. You don't have to make everything cute. Yes, I do. No.
I'll try anything once.
I like that attitude. I feel like there's a downside. Oh hey, there's Scratch and Sniff. I feel like they're using autotune here. But I like it.
Yeah.
Hey. Wonder if that did it. Back to normal. I'll miss it, but you know, everything in moderation. Yeah.
Close enough.
That's interesting. So, lesson learned. Everything in moderation.
Right. What do you want to do tonight?
Allow me to rule in your stead after you've colonized it. Come, join me, and together we'll...
Oh. Binky!
Are you pondering what I'm pondering?
I think so, Brain, but if my knees bent backwards like an ostrich, which restroom would I use?
I'm sending our coordinates. Come, let
that
us
That doesn't make a difference.
Hey there, my name is... But you can call me Gabriella. You must be Brain.
I am the Brain.
Ah, a Gabriella.
Underling Pinky.
How pleasant.
Zort.
Oh, look at you. You've learned the basic salutations of our native tongue.
Ah, yes. Researching the most economical means by which to nourish their enslaved human workforce. They're really quite brilliant, aren't they?
I don't know about that. I think they're just being tourists. That's interesting. Way to go. Looks like they made it onto The Voice.
Shut the front door! Gabriella's on Team Blank!
Humanity's oblivion continues to astound me. Everyone thinks they're humans. Perhaps I spoke too soon.
Uh-oh.
To the Animaniacs 2020 election special. I'm Yakko Warner, and I'm reading off a teleprompter. And now I'm looking into a different camera. Let's go live to election correspondent Dot Warner, who is at the polls in Iowa.
That's right, Yakko. Here I am in Iowa, the state we pretend to care about for one January every 4 years. Cold and lonely, just like everyone else in Iowa.
Fascinating. Now over to Wacko with the electoral map. How's it shaping up, Wacko?
Oh, so boring. Hey, I could sing my song to spice things up. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital of Ohio. Oh, it's all the same.
I thought this might happen. Thing is, our two big political parties just aren't fun anymore.
Really?
Luckily, there are some totally insane third-party candidates out there who want to shake up American politics with their crackpot ideas.
Really?
Let's take a look, shall we?
Huh.
When I'm president, all private pools will become public property. Why? Well, basically, just so I can swim in the Gustafson's pool.
Jean?
Oh, I thought you were at work.
Well, actually, I was fired yesterday because my job has been fully automated by robots made in China, made by other robots made in China. And now I don't have health insurance because the robots wouldn't let us unionize.
Oh, well, I don't know how to help with that. Want to take a swim?
Get out of our pool.
Right. I'm Jean Brady and I approve this message.
Yeesh. That campaign ad really took a dive. Say, Dot, how's Jean Gravy polling in New Hampshire?
She's gained a stunning 1%.
Oh, I'm sorry. She's gained a stunning one person. And now she's lost it. Also, this is a gummy bear.
Wacko, what does that mean for the electoral map?
Well, if you look up here, I have no idea. And if you look down here, Alaska's down here now. I did that.
Terrific. What a night. Now for our second third party. Try to say that five times fast. You can. It's not that hard. Now,
second third party. Huh?
Ed Ortiz here. Put off by dense political rhetoric, then put your trust in a new party. One that's less concerned with actual issues and more concerned with yelling them. The Surprise Party.
Okay.
Let's build a space force! More tanks, fewer banks! Grandma!
That?
All cats are girls! Coal is clean!
Uh-oh. Give guns to whales.
The economy!
What a surprise! It's my campaign manager, Mike DiCicco. The surprise party. We might just surprise you.
Well, Doc, will there be a surprise win for the surprise party in Florida?
I'm in Idaho! Don't you listen?
I do not. Wacko, how does that pan out on the big board?
I ate all the steak. I'm a monster.
I analysis people tune into Animaniacs 4, folks. Let's see our final third-party campaign ad. Roll it!
What the?
Oh, you give me fright as I'm set about my customary American chores. Hello, I am Adams Johnson. Good neighbor, nice husband, born in South Virginia. Anyway, I am voting for Johnny Thanksgiving.
Johnny Thanksgiving is not drone. He's man who gives utmost leadership ability to party.
It's me, talkative female American citizen who love freedom and baseballs.
They have no idea what they're doing.
Johnny Thanksgiving of Super American America Party is solid state.
And what kind of name is Johnny Thanksgiving?
Well, Johnny Thanksgiving in November.
Wait, is that?
Even if you think he's drawn, he's going to win anyway. Trust me.
Wait, hold the phone. That wasn't the right ad. Who approved this?
Well, it wasn't me. I'm in Hawaii. It's a crucial swing state.
Well, that only leaves one person. Wacko, was it you?
Negative. What the?
Works for me. Looking great, pal.
No problem. Now autoplay take you next episode of American Maniacs.
Hey, pal, are you okay?
Uh-oh. Drone is malfunctioning again. Hey, do you think American people will really go along with president who is drone?
Why not? He's more human than the last guy.
Well, I think that's the first time I've seen. No. I don't think I've got a frame of reference for whether or not they got away with all that political humor. But that's the part, that's what's good about Animaniacs. They're not afraid to touch everything. Implications. So yeah. That's another good one. I can only hope the trend continues. Anyways, if you like what you've seen, be sure to subscribe. Also, follow my Twitter page. I'll be putting polls and events there. And with all that said, This is Controlled Chaos, signing out.